We should not have an institutional allegiance, but rather a higher allegiance to the authority of God's word and the truth. And so he's calling people out of institutions that maybe have drifted and don't even realize it. And he's used this CRT issue to start to draw the dividing line. Who's going to come to it?